Good afternoon. Today, 5th of November, I am giving a lecture on the object-oriented programming in Python. This is a small program. This whole program is copied to your one Gmail account. If you log in to my Gmail account, you will get the copy. Otherwise, I also give this copy. Here, I just give a class Shark and two definitions. One is a method. I call it method, swim self. And remember, it can be self for any other things, but I recommend it is always be better self. Like in Java is this, and here the Python it is self, and it says Python shark is swimming, and be awesome, the shark is awesome. So this is I am creating a shark, and if I run this. Oh, there's some error. I'll just check this error. I think it should be Sammy Shell. Yeah, it is the. Yes. Hopefully, let's try. Yeah, so this first sentence is I created a shark, Sammy, by the class method shark, and shark swim, then it is the shark is swimming and the shark is awesome. So very simple a class shark. Just go ahead little bit. I created one. Yeah. There is always a problem with the mouse. I need someone's help. Okay. This is. I'm just creating a key. That is the problem. It too much jump. I tried. Mouse pointer settings, maybe I have to try in Linux would be better. Next I'll try in Linux. Just be with me. Mouse is the problem. It jumps. Yeah, I want to show, please focus on this class dog. This is create a class dog. You know that if you just put a pass function, you can create you can write it later, but you need pass to create the class, otherwise it will not be a class. So pass, I create a dog, and I create a dog A and B, and whether equal to, it will come false. It will be definite, because two different dogs will be there, A and B. And their ID, their object ID would be different, so result should be false. Yeah, it is running. Yeah, it is come false. Is it visible to you all? Please respond.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you. Okay, because I am taking my video. I am not, and I am making a video and I am giving it to you. And the course, can anybody check whether this code is available to you at that Gmail in the meantime? Please check that. Then you can run it there also. Yeah, this is, I just a more elaborate class dog. This is a class variable, species is mammal. This is a class variable, it is only one copy. Okay, this is mammal, and this is a constructor, and it can be called outside. And you know difference between Java and Python, the constructor is private type of thing. It can be called only inherently, and this is the first name should be self. It can be any name, but it is preferably should be self. And self dot name, name and self dot age is, and these are the instance method. This is how much old it is, self dot name, self dot age, and speak, how the dog speaks, it will sound, and instance in the sound. Okay, then hopefully, yeah, then this is, and then call our instance method. This is the problem of this. Okay, I'll try to. Okay, this is better. Okay, so this is how the dog speaks, and now instantiate the dog object. I create a dog, Mickey, create my dog, and this is the name of the dog, and this is the age, and now I wanted to print my Mickey description and Mickey speak, the Mickey method. Mickey sounds groof groof. I'm taking a message, then I try to run this. Can you please check the code is available on this email? Anyone? You go to the SRC7PY3T. Anyone, please? Okay. So Mickey is 6 years old. Is groof groof. So this is where it's how to object into one class. Now I create a class under class. Here we create a what is another a different one dog from another. So maybe German Shepherd or Boston Terrier, the different types of breed. So here is the parent class, class dog, and it is init self dot breed, self dot breed. Then it is a Spencer is a German Shepherd, and it will give the German Shepherd breed. It is just see. The run it. Yes, German Shepherd breed is coming, and Sarah is another dog. Name of the dog is Sarah, and the breed is Boston Terrier. So you just check it. Yeah, this Boston Terrier comes. Then go to the next. Yeah, this is the parent class dog speak. This I have already done. This already done. Yeah, this is I want to focus. This one, what I have done, this. The gym is here, the program is, yeah, it is a, yeah, this program, gym is 12 years old, is a dog, and gym runs slowly. This is, I show it here. Yes, this is a first line, class dog, parent class, and species animal. This is self name. This is you are naming the dog, this portion, the description, how many years old, that is already done. Speaks is already done. Next, go to this is important. This is say I am creating another child class, that is Russell Terrier. Parent class is dog. In Java it is, you know, Java it extends. You say class Russell Terrier extends dog. Okay, but in Python, like C++, it is within bracket the base class is written. Class Russell Terrier within bracket. So I create run speed. So I overwrite. So because parent class, if any run there, I can in child class I can redefine. Okay, this is it. And I created another class bulldog. This is a Russell Terrier, this is bulldog, and it's a I created a method different. Okay, so two different methods. Is a over, basically it is called over overriding. There is a difference between overriding and overloading. Overloading means within the same classes, and overriding means from base class to child class. Child class inherits attributes and behavior from the parent class. Jim is bulldog and 12 years old. Print is Jim runs slowly. Okay, so I am getting the output. Jim is 12 years old. Jim runs once again. Yes. Okay. Anyone has checked the Gmail and Colab that program is available or not? Anyone respond? If you cannot, no problem. Please, then it will be help you. You can get the program in the Colab. I shared the all programs to my Colab. Okay. This is okay. Now you please check this. Today again some issues coming up in computer, I know. So I'll definitely record the next lectures. Can you please check that this one is where your Colab is visible or not? This is one thing. And how many of you please carry on your mini projects, those who have left and those who have already done, excellent given, and try to give a better version on it. Take your time. After Diwali, we will try to do it and different class sort. You one by one, please give your feedback, please. What is your feedback about the experience in the mini project? I think some of you know it's excellently done, and others are no problem. It is basically the semester is being delayed. It is officially started in November, so we have enough time, and is our my try will be the we must do some another project, at least one good project in Python, if possible with OpenCV, if possible machine learning, and so that is the reason the Python we are learning, because Python is much inferior than C, Java in ordinary field, but whenever it comes to the OpenCV machine learning, then Python is awesome. So I wish to get your feedback, please. I wish to get your feedback.